So my name is Abby Bohr, and I am the Daily Activities Coordinator at Common Ground Outdoor Adventures. My favorite adventure has been probably sunset canoeing over at Benson Marina. In the summer, we took a group of about 15 participants out to Benson Marina and went canoeing at night. We got to see the sun set, and at the end we had roasted s'mores and told stories around the fire. There are lots of ways to get involved with Common Ground. Definitely check out our Facebook, check out our website. We have our calendar, and you can call in and sign up for any of the activities there. We have different types of programming. We have our ski programming up at Beaver Mountain, where you can call up to Beaver Mountain and schedule a private lesson for people with disabilities, and we have all the adaptive equipment up there. You can get involved with our local programming here, and that is something that we do almost every week. We have an open activity for anyone who wants to come. We also have a youth programming called our Junior Adventures, and that's for kids with disabilities ages 6 to 14, and people can get involved with that. Parents can call in and schedule their kid.